Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between physical capital and human capital. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then physical capital implies the non-human assets of company, such as plant and machinery, tools and equipments, office supplies, etc., that help in the process of production. Okay, so your physical capital contains all the non-human assets of the company. But if we talk about the human capital, it refers to the stock of knowledge, talent, skills and abilities that are bought in by the employee to the organization. So human capital is concerned with the employees of an organization, their knowledge, their talent, their skills and their abilities. Next is if we talk about the nature, okay, then physical capital is tangible, whereas if we talk about your human capital, it is intangible. Okay, next is if we talk about the formation, then your physical capital is important for the formation of economic and technical processes. But if you talk about the human capital, it is important for the formation of social processes and conscious decision of the possessor. Okay, next is if we talk about the tradability, then physical capital can be traded in the market. You can trade physical capital in the market by going in the market and buying it. But if we talk about the human capital, only the services of the human capital can be sold. Okay, next is if we talk about where it is shown, okay, then physical capital is shown in the financial statements of the company. But if we talk about the human capital, it is not shown in the financial statements of the company. Next is if we talk about the nature of depreciation, okay, then physical capital can be depreciated by the constant use of physical capital. But if we talk about the human capital, aging leads to depreciation but can be minimized. So this was all about the difference between physical capital and human capital. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.